Okay, welcome back to my channel. In my channel, I could like to show you, I could like to teach you how to make a flipbook. So let's get started. Today I want to draw something funny. And I think about something that is interesting. First, I draw a circle like this. I will draw a circle and then no, I think it's not good, so I will change the idea a little bit. Okay, I think the first draft could be like this. Can you see? Like this. This is a boy. A confused boy. First, I need to copy the box here. First, I will copy the box. And can you think of what I will do? I will make this boy do with the box. Can you think of that? Leave a comment. Okay, so now I will start. Thank you. Okay, so I think I will make this boy jump into this box. It's so ridiculous, huh? But I think it's kind of interesting idea to draw. So I think when you draw something, you can think about something funny, something interesting, and then you make it. Just make it. Make something, make your ideas into reality, into your drawing. I think this easy. Okay. So we carry on. I finished the boxes, so now I will draw a person here, and the person, can you guess what is he gonna do? He will jump into the box. Okay, so let's see the result. So this is the end of my video. Hope you enjoy it. If you think my video is interesting, please click like and subscribe to my channel, because this is motivation for me to make more interesting